try the traditional Hungarian langos. That is the kasznokken. So here it is, this is the chicken paprikash. Oh, it looks divine, and I'm gonna tuck in. It's so delicious, there's no way I'm leaving any of this. And that's what makes my job as the food guide so exciting.